Oh god. Let's try to go. Oh, I found the hat. Oh, okay. That's what that was. Do we have to kill these guys? Do we have to kill Goliath, probably?
It hurts! I am slain!
Goliath didn't have anything? Oh, this guy has something.
I'm already?
This guy's got a shirt, yeah. What? He didn't have a shirt? It's, look at that shirt, though. It's like all purple and stuff. What the? Glitchy! Who here has the shirt? Or short, or pants, or anything for that matter?
What is this feeling? No!
Songs of song don't fill my days!
Come on, this guy has to have something.
Slag.
Really? Nothing? Oh wow, I died. Let me get out my shoddy for this guy, just to not die.
And now, you will fall!
Oh, he did that. Oh, okay, he has it. No, no. Okay, that was close. Oh, wow. No, no, he, no. Well, this guy right here.
Wasn't my time!
Oh, I forgot. There's a Goliath behind me.
Hearing you is. I'll rip you apart, piece by piece.
Not if I do it first.
You lucky.
No, my shield.
All right, I think we got all three here. Here we go. Yay!
Yay! Clothes. Great, you got clothes. Thanks for getting all those clothes. Bring the clothes back to me now, and I'll wear the clothes.
How many times did he just say clothes in that sentence? It doesn't say turn in, which means there's more stuff to do. Dang it. This guy's gonna be annoying. Oh, now that I have clothes, let me kill you. Yay! That's what a lot of things in this game end up being. Backstabbed at every turn. Roland got back shot. That kind of sucks. I like Roland. Nothing wrong with him. He was pretty mellow and all that fun stuff. Socially awkward. It's okay. He should watch my video about that. Yeah. Alright. Okay, any day now. Why does this place have to be so freaking big? Oh, don't want to go that way. Nope. There are some turrets here, it seems.
Intruders detected. Locking paths to info stockade.
No. Aww.
Damn it! Jack doesn't want us getting close to it.
Bruce, no.
Got a plan to get to the stockade?
Blow stuff up. That's my plan. Vault Hunter, get the Sawtooth Cauldron.
Isn't that like the location of another place? Another side mission? But first, we're handling Mr. Real Boy here, so. Yeah, we got obviously more important things to do, like delivering clothes to robots, you know.
My boys can blast open the path to the info stockade, but they'll need some better firepower.
Oh, okay.
You're gonna steal some explosives for them.
Which one's more valuable? Oh, another one? Man.
I don't have limbs! I hear those bandits have tons of limbs to spare. You can ask them for a few.
Where is this one at? Where do I have to go for this one? Oh my god, really? Oh, boy. No pun intended there. You are getting on my nerve. Oh, pfft. I woke up the bully mong. Oh no. Run. What the? What was that? Yeah, I keep triggering spots for the core mission, but I'm not trying to do the core mission right now. I'm just trying to do the sides. We're helping this boy become a real boy, apparently. Yay, so thrilled. I'm sure you can hear the enthusiasm in my voice right now. Yep. It is so much fun. It is absurd. I've never had so much fun in my whole life fetching clothes for robot. Yep, okay. Enough of that. Boring stuff. Where is the limbs?
Those sure are some quality limbs. Could you get a few more? I'd like to have a wide variety to choose from. We humans love choices.
Hey! I'm gonna make them all fight each other. I like watching them fight each other.
Ever been strangled with your own intestines?
Someone die. I'm trying to witness this. This is kind of funny. Someone's gonna die soon. Come on. Oh, he got beat to it. Let's see. The badass versus the bigger but only raging Goliath. Ooh, we'll come out on top. Me, because I'm gonna shoot them both. Oh, we got him. Uh-oh.
Roadkill.
All right, let's go get our limbs. All right, back to the this place again. Why couldn't we pick it up the first time? We were here already. Yeah, this is a waste of time. I can just tell this is the kind of mission that there's gonna be another thing. Like, I won't feel like a real boy until I kill a Siren Vault Hunter. Yeah. Kind of like that dumb AI core one. Like, oh, put me into this body constructor. Oh, just kidding. Now I can kill you. Oh, okay. I renounce my old ways. Put me into the body of that warloader. And you kill him again. Oh, I renounce my ways again. Put me into the body of that something over there. And then you kill it again. It's like, oh, put me into the body of the radio. And then he plays horrible music and all that fun stuff. So, yeah. I just ranted about a mission. Actually, no. Yeah, it wasn't even on camera, so I guess I have some validity in ranting about that mission. Where is this limb? Okay, how do I get up there?
You're gonna be my new meat bicycle! Bring me...
I don't want to be your meat bicycle. Achoo! I'm just here for the limb, boys. Don't care about what you guys have to do. But there is a safe here. With monies. Can I pick up the limb? Isn't that the limb? Did I get it or something? I don't remember picking it up. Sure. Definitely did not pick it up, but I'll take it. Sure. Make things easier on me. All right. Where is the limb in this place?
Another present for us. Come on! I think they want to
bury me upside down.
Oh, this car's about to die. No, 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 don't die, car. I'm getting out. I'll save you. Oh, pfft. Now I have to walk. That's just great.
You can't handle
the truth. Where's the limb? There it is. Oh, wow, they were both pretty much dead. Ow, what the?
Yes, no.
Welcome to God.
There's a lot of guys here,
it seems. Get ready for her!
Ah. Man. Wait, I'm still in second wind.
And right. Now you will fall.
Don't shoot his helmet. Why is my bullet magnetizing toward his head? No. Okay. I could have gone bad there. All right, but the last limb is up there, so I don't want to jump off the cliff quite yet. Your granny's old house. Why are they all costing you?
It hurts!
No! Be thorough! Ouchie bouncies!
Slag.
Jeez. This thing can fire ridiculous. Actually, no, it's as fast as you can pull the trigger, so I guess I can pull the trigger fast. Yay, we made. Aw, robots here.
So many limbs! I can't wait to try them out! Come on back!
Ow. What the? SGT loader, that's a new one. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Wow, that got owned. Wait, what gun is this? No, I don't want that one. I need someone I can kill easily.
That?
Like that. What is an SGT loader? Sergeant loader? What is that guy doing? Really? There's another one still alive? How's he still alive? Oh, he died and there's no one to attack. Really? Why can't I just pick up this health pack? Really? Ugh, no point. The health pack is right there. No. Well, that's a bummer. That kind of sucks, actually. Did we spawn back at the mission part or somewhere else random? Where are we?
If any idiot ever tells you that life would be meaningless without Perian recommends killing them.
Now I have to walk there. I need to find a vehicle spawn place. Oh, look at that. There's a vehicle spawn place right here. Thank you. So what does this machine gun do? It like fired my gun straight into the air. It like rains down on the enemy. That's kind of weird, actually. That's interesting.